Hi, I'm SeanBarry, and today it's time to solve the cube underwater. Here we go.
He's done it! And on to you.